it's a single. It's
yep. Is that like St. Ignatius? They always have like St. Ignatius from California or San Francisco coming.
It's hard.
Right. Yes. It's you know, Moran has to go far and wide to get in. I heard that Anthony's Hockey, I've got who told me, they left the league. They went to Suffolk Public. Yeah, you did? Okay, yeah. That was crazy. Neither did Chaminade. Chaminade lost in the semis. Yep. No, semis. I know. I watched it. It is, yeah. Well, the rivalry in terms of schools, it's one of the biggest on the line. You know, you have Garden City, Manhattan, and Lacrosse. That's the Woods. They're classic every year. What? Yeah. That's the same. Lesbian mother. Yep.
I do mine much more, but I grew up in the line for a
who are the other team? The black people.
I love it. Every time I get open, it's a lot.
Okay.
It's a whole thing of love.
Bills. Might be Triple H. He's gonna watch over your shoulder.
You're
shooting for news is different than shooting for a coach.
I don't know why.
But also, it's like, it's different between, like, the Super Bowl. What you're seeing on CBS is different than what NFL films is shooting.
Do you put dry docs by your
house? Because NFL films, they put that Blu-ray out. After the game and everything, and you hear all the sideline action, and you see those shots that you're not getting from the 50
yards. That's a big job.
And the sky can.
What do you do that?
I want to run my drone.
Yeah, they don't allow drones in at high school. They won't have anything over the field. Because I was at a game, I forget where it was, but somebody had a drone in flight. I forget if it was over the bleachers or somewhere else, and they had to take it down immediately. And because they suspended the game, and they would not let it play while the drone was filming. Right, but they were also, I think, about people filming it from certain angles, and, like, or even going over a huddle. Is that like a carbon fiber propeller? What is that?
That concerns me. A heavy drone like that, and you're just having the blast. I understand about weight and thrust and plastic, but I mean, just have a flimsy piece of plastic as your prop.
I mean, I think it's flexible and small.
How many blades is that?
There's a four. It's one of three toes.
Yeah.
You're going to love it.
It's like, well, I can't really. too.
Really? You can't do pictures with it when it's unstable like that.
Oh, of course.
Because of that, you know.
But you can do videos. What's the weight limit on that? How much
is it? Oh, weight for how many missiles?
Missiles, is that what we call it? Right, of course.
At that time, I'm doing the making sure and they want you to come.
You gotta have a, yeah. That's what happens. Like, I was my buddy too. He had a third. I had my 24.
But I had a wedding in New Jersey 2 years ago. You're not supposed to really fly into the Hudson and walk there. So we was at a hotel. Flew it up. It was about a half a mile to get to the water. And I flew it. And when I made the left over to the George Washington Bridge, it was so beautiful. But going from there,
you got a nice shot of the Palisade lift right there.
Well, it was on the south side.
Oh, okay. It was on the south side. I thought it was on the north. Okay.
Yeah,
The photos that I've seen, there's some of the abandoned castles along the Hudson River. I've always wanted to like shoot them. And you know what I'm talking about, right? There's some castles along the.
There's Tarrytown.
Yeah. There's. I wanted to try to see if I can find it, but I just don't have the time. There's that little lighthouse. There's a little children's door.
I don't know
what
happened.
So that was the actual lighthouse. Oh, okay. What kind of boat do you have? How long? Wow. So we got 20 minutes until Dave explain to you about the scoreboard too? Okay. Want to make sure that he no. So we have a frame of reference.
Right. got the three refs coming in now. Thank God. I remember just, there was a packed house in St. Anthony's because the entire culture was changed.
That's the problem I have sometimes. I really have.
The kids don't come out for part of the game.
Especially out there.
They got all the other shit to do on their phones. Case in point. Get pumped.
I need a bag.
Need some icy hot.
I just did that 3 times.
Need some icy hot.
Last week I was only able to do it twice.
Yeah, I saw that.
Slide?
Hey, Dave, what time is Eagle supposed to come?
See, that's the good thing.
Damn. Yo.
You can do that and get away with it. I can do that.
What time is
Eagle supposed to come? I have my leg broken in 3 places. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Always have an umbrella in your car with you for the camera.
I always carry an umbrella in my car no matter what.
Okay. But is it enough to cover you and the camera? Is it like a golf umbrella?
It should, yeah.
Okay. I prefer raw.
I'll definitely cover raw.
Okay. Okay.
Me, it's just...
Yeah. You're shooting blanks anyway, right?
Definitely not. No way or no. I might think it's going to hit the other wall of this. What the hell happened to me? Okay. You guys pull the
Yeah. Never shoot through the windows, especially some of the football coaches are just like, that's my seat, get out. And plus, you know, you
bring a glass cutter?
Yeah. Well, also, the other thing, too, is you got the chills on the way. So, somebody's on like the 30 yard line, you got that beam right your way. I don't know if you were hearing what I was telling. So never shoot the press box cross, so you got the booms in the way too. Because somebody's on like the 30 yard line and you got that right in there, you're missing your play.
Right. By the time they first comes around, you're gonna love it. Can't wait to get to it. Beautiful sunny side of it. 70s. Get to March and half of April and then we'll be
happy. I remember I was over here. I was at West Iceland. West Iceland when Chaminade Lacrosse. They are shooting it in the snowstorm.
You have to like box out an aerial tape or something like that?
No. I can usually, if I have to, I can move people, but that's, you know. But usually as a photographer, I'm on the field running up and down with them. But if, you know, sometimes, you know, the crow's nest is so cramped, you know, you're just like saying, okay, well, here, you know, I was over. Where the hell was it? It wasn't Roslyn or it was somewhere. Fort Washington. They have a really small crow's nest. And, you know, you're in there with, you know, offense, the guys who are filming for the away team, plus the home team, plus maybe a student or two. And you got, like, all these people. Manhasset is small, too, in their nest. And it's just, like, you've got to stake your real estate early and be there early so that when you get your spot and you're set up and you're comfy and cozy and you know, because they're going to come in and they're going to crowd out or whatever, especially like when you're like, say, like this, you know, me, you, and right, that's the entire size of the crow's nest. And you got these guys who are like 300 pounds, and plus with cameras and equipment, and then you're all filming in the end zone, you know, so you're all like going this way, so you're all kind of like, you know, against each other. The other thing is, is that your camera, or did he give you a camera?
I don't think so.
Okay, okay. Well, whatever camera, I always bring an extension cord and the, you know, the adapter with me too, and I plug in, because there have been some games where it's been so long. This is the cool, but yeah, again, for anything, I just I always plug in for power.
I know what that means.
Just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let somebody else pay the charge. But, you know, these are just things that I learned over the years. And I try to, as I said, I try to give people, it doesn't cost me anything, and it makes everybody else better. Like, I can be an asshole and not say anything. You know, I'm like, you figure this shit out, but I'd rather just like, set you up for success. Well, no, no, some, they have power up there.
Just leave the battery shut.
Right. Well, no, no. They have outlets up there because they have to have it for like their iPads and their Wi-Fi now. Because you see the coach down there with the where'd he go? There was a coach down there with an iPad. So they have a Wi-Fi transmitter on the top, and they have to plug that in, both Ethernet and power, so they can transmit from that video down to down your field.
You'll just come out the window.
Well, no. If I'm up there, there's an outlet up there. If I'm up there, there's an outlet up there. But if there's nothing here and this is closed, like I've been at soccer games where there's no press box and everything's closed, I'm just relying on the bat jack. Right, yeah, yeah. But I always make sure the bat, I have two batteries, and both of them are charged. I do my pre-check the night before just to make absolutely sure. I make sure the memory card's cleared off, and I keep the files on the memory card until the next drop, just in case. Because if Dave says something went wrong with the files, I can re-upload it again. So if something is like, if I have like a gift of football, I would keep it until the Friday if they play Saturday. So I would keep it until the next Friday, and then I would erase it Friday night. I figure if the coach said anything that was wrong, he would have told Dave by now, and I would have re-uploaded it. So that's why I just keep it as a backup. That's why he said shoot the memory cards, in case it goes bad, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, this is a dual memory card. Okay. But it's again, it's backup, it's redundancy, it's a safety net, everything. Yeah, this was the coach who had the government class left. Yeah, he had an iPad, you know, and he was looking at that. But that's what a lot of these coaches do. You see him on the side of my iPad. They all want that advantage and they want instant replay. Meanwhile, you can't do that with the refs. The refs can't look at the instant replay and they get the call wrong. Right. So, like, why the hell are we doing this? Why are we bothering? Yeah, he's keeping warm with Jack.
Tom!
Tom Terrific.
Tom! You have a chaparral, huh?
Yeah.
I heard about your boat.
I didn't realize you guys. It's a Dave. Dave, how are you? Oh, sounds good. Did Ralph know you were coming? Okay, cool. I didn't realize you guys were in there. I was like,
Maybe. Yeah. Oh, he's an idiot. Okay. That's an official title, by the way. Oh, okay. I didn't recognize him. Too much caffeine. I knew Mike, obviously, but I didn't recognize him. I think I've only met him like once or twice.
Right on there. I could say, oh yeah, I planned it. You get lucky with those shots. And yep. They are the only difference in the world. So I'm all about that.
Yep.
So you lost it?
Right, it was on board.
Yeah,
when you see it rolling, you're like, oh no.
Carrot rolling, the shoulder, the poison. 2 years later, it got out of the bag. That was the first. So, I shot it again.
Well, now you have 1,000 copies because everybody's got their freaking phone out.
Sure will.
That's what I hate. I hate the phones. Right, I know, but now, I'm saying now, if you did it this year. Right.
That works out for you though, I guess. Let's go on Chris. Let's meet you. Yeah.
Right. Chris, I like that.
Nice to meet you.
Christopher.
What's going on, Tom?
What's up, bro?
Nice to see you. Good. Yes, sir. Good to see you. Going.
Bob. Say hi to Jackie up there.
Is that Jackie?
Okay, we say that because he has Gleason's gym on his back.
Oh, nice.
So we call it Jackie Gleason. I don't think he likes me doing that, so I'm sorry, Jack. Okay. No, it's a scrimmage.
Chris, why don't you come first? Chris, come down here.
Hey, Tom, how big is your boat?
24.
Nice.
You have a boat too?
Yeah, Regal, Commodore.
Oh, he has a boat.
I got a real Commodore.
Get out of here. I'm 30.
I got a 28 foot.
I got 280. I got the 290. Oh, nice. How's your seats? Can I have them?
Yeah. Mine are good. Mine are good.
All right. That's what I was hoping for.
Chris,
I knew where exactly we have
over
that.
Here.
No, it's pretty good. I made a lot of changes to it. I put two new motors in.
Good, man. I started a new job. I worked
the
with...
Yeah, except one model number off.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's
cool.
With all the boats, they made this. You know, it's like 32 feet. So it has an integral swim platform.
Yeah.
So it's not separate.
No, I'm surfing. No, I'm surfing. Part of the reason I'm stoked for this is because this gets me outside. I like this spot.
Like the 1080 or? When you said video out, I thought, like, what am I filming in?
I know. I was talking to
you. Right, okay, yeah.
best concert I ever went to was the Jones Beach Aerosmith just before Slade Court. I was second row. Could touch the stage. Yeah, down in the pit. Down in the pit down there. 2001, I had just graduated high school. Tyler was like right above me. I was with one of the good friends. Great concert. And great album, and great tour they were on. I forget who was the opener, but yeah, great stuff. Okay, 1:10. Oh, all right.
I was thinking.
Yeah, there are conversations.
Exactly.
Come on, man. Life is but a memory.
Okay, so I'll watch first.
What? Whatever you want me to do.
You need to watch? You need to watch.
Yeah, okay. Scoreboard's that way. Left. By the flag.
Yeah, that'll work.
So you don't have to record this. So we do shoot you by the same. If you want to have this, you never want it. You want to have it loose. Right? It's just like this. You don't want to see a lot of this. You want to see a lot of this. Like,
that's the right person.
Thank you.
Yes.
When would you stop rolling?
At the goal, after the goal is scored, you do the compression at 3 seconds.
Yep.
On the person that scores. Then you pause, and you shoot the scoreboard again, you know, protect for 3 seconds of the scoreboard. Then you get ready, you'll pause, and then you get ready for the face-off. Right now, on the scores on the guy was like this, you got to know where the ball starts. You see his hand up over there? Yeah, that's where you start.
Girls, you want the full gold circle in there. Up.
Oh, I'd love to see him. I'm just saying, out.
And of course, Flo is doing during the test.
It is. I don't know how to do it.
Explain to them that in a girls game, the whistle blows in a course. And I was working on
million ways to skin a cat. I was trying to make sure you could see. Sorry about that.
Come on! First quarter, we shoot the scoreboard. Okay, swing over to the scoreboard. Shoot the scoreboard for 3 seconds at the end of the first quarter. Then we'll be ready for the second half.
Second quarter, right?
This was the second. But you guys doing good. Just need more reps, all right? If you stay for another quarter, I think you'll definitely. Your key is you just can't get too tight on me.
I know, I want
it's
to. But
because you feel, you gotta remember, it's coaches. Yeah. It's not for the viewing, it's not for viewing pleasure like television. It's for coaches. They want to see what's going on. When the ball's up top and something's going on in X and he's not doing it, I'll get a call. You can't, man, it's cut out, behind the yeah. So it just it feels weird, but you'll see it. You'll get used to it.
I always used to say to myself, now I got all this, like basketball season, hockey season, now I got to retrain myself to shoot baseball and cross because it's entirely different thing.
Yeah.
I did the same thing when I was doing winter, you know, after I shot football and soccer. So now I got to get used to, you know, shooting basketball and hoops, right?
And hockey.
Because they're entirely different animals. Got to get in winter. But this is like, I liken it to spring training.
Yeah, that is like that.
You know, MLB spring training. Just gotta, you know, get used to it, and then you're in good form.
Like I said, 3-4 seconds before the face-off is okay. I don't mind. Then we're gonna get a couple calls before. It's always.
He turns on right now. It's
so good. How you doing, Jack? You all right over there?
I'm all right.
What about you? How you doing?
I'm film.
You need film?
You need film.
Yeah.
He's not talking about a memory card. He needs actual film.
I
first goes wide as well. Now that is particular.
So we zoom in and transition.
Yeah, transition. And then you have to go on the ground.
My concern is if they make one of those wide passes and then it goes off frame, you know, you get upset. Somebody says, oh, you missed that pass.
So in this shot, you want to have a little wide.
I attribute that to Luther
Ross. Guys. You two over there, good? I start recording. Now, blow the whistle right after. Momentum comes, you know, you kind of see that everything's collapsing, and that's like where I do it. And then you'd be ready if it dies, if their momentum dies, and you kind of pull back. But that's not very good.
I mean, again, for me, I hear what you're saying, and I'm taking it in.
Well,
I'm just saying I'm that winter rust a little bit is yeah.
Oh,
Alright, I adjusted a little bit, trying to shake up that winter rust on my camera. Tom gave me a few tips. I'm moving to implement.
Heavy!
Walk, but
still don't pull this
Always interested in seeing another cameraman's technique. Yeah, that's an entry time.
I think I'm low on SD cards.
Basically, just listen to this. Yeah, I'm guessing you haven't watched the Frost Fly. It's been a while, right? Okay. But again, it comes back, you know, after, you know, we all need refresher courses.
Okay. Great shots, great photos, big flakes. Oh, my God.
Yeah, at the end of the half, at the end of the quarter, just shoot 3 seconds on the quarter, on the scoreboard.
So in that time, you're about to shoot it.
Yeah, when it hits zero, you want to see zero and then the score, and that's it. Because now, you know, they'll do like, yeah. Because if you shot it now, they still have quarter two on there. So you want to jack.
Jeff, how you feel, Jeff?
Personally, or just like?
Personally, it's not my business right now. How you feeling with the filming part?
I'm doing good.
Yeah.
I can stay a little bit more. Traffic's going to be horrible. It's 5 o'clock.
All right. Whatever you feel. Yeah. I'll probably get you guys out and games right away. So
yeah.
Like riding a bike.
My biggest hurdle right now, I think, is just getting used to the heavier tripod.
Okay.
And just that's it.
Yep.
So.
I'll probably call you. Dave, I'm letting Bob go.
Good to see you, man.
See you soon. Or somebody famous.
You gonna come back in and get a full set of gear?
What do you want me to do?
Two cards.
I have two cards, but that has never really stopped me before in football. I mean, do you feel I need more?
Yeah.
Do you think
that they have a charger?
You never gave me a charger before
you
in football.
If we gave you that one, a big tripod, would you be okay with it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'll give you this tripod.
I don't care.
Right.
I mean, yeah, that's the same one that I had last time.
So we'll give you that.
Yeah, I mean, I'd feel comfortable, you know, just sticking around with my old gear. You know. But if somebody needed that, okay, I just want to.
This is the deal. Yeah.
You're going to take the stuff home with you, okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Right? And whatever we need to re-up here, we'll do it during the week. Right?
You got it.
We all said, 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Right?
Got it.
You got it.
All right.
Thanks, sir. Dave, you still using that monitor? Yeah, the monitor.
What time
was
it? Are you using time?
What? I don't, not yet, no.
You want to watch it a little bit then?
I could, I don't know. There's a few watches.
Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Oh, no, it's a pleasure. You do a good job if you work for it.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. You were, yeah, I thought you were like stretching out or something.
I have a bad day.
Okay. Oh, I get it. And I concerned about people. I hear my grandparents. So that's why, you know, I have that mentality. That's why I ask, are you all right? Do you need anything? Are you really, you know, the only thing I hate about this drink this year is when the pollen starts coming out. Sinuses and everything. They just started, my trees just started, I touched them, a cloud of pollen comes out.
Here we go. Nice and tight on that.
Hard on myself.
first game is good. Yep. First game on 2 feet, they said.
I've been in blowouts before, but I like the practice. Yeah.
6-3 is a pretty good game.
I take things seriously. You know, you're professionally, you have to do that. The thing, the times when I get pissed is when, you know, I don't get respect like I do. Those are my own problems. And
Baby, you done with that thing? So I'll take a look.
Come on out!
did.
He's gonna think this stuff with him. Try how it goes. And just that little camera, then that's all we got. I'll take these with me. Yeah, I gotta get it. It's 5:30. It is. Jeff's done. He can do whatever he wants.
You're gonna take this with you?
Dave will take that.
Dave will take that? Okay.
Yeah. He's already been like he just wore.
Guys, nice meeting you. I gotta run. Good seeing you. Your name's Jack too, right?
Yes.
All right. Jack, thank you.
Tom,
all right, Jeff, I'll talk to you guys, all right? Good job. Thank you.
Drive safe. No, boys are faster. If you can film this, you can film girls. I think that leg is a good place to end.
So you guys know if the girls are fast?
Yeah.
Whistle check.
Really? I didn't hear. Oh, okay. Duh. Stupid. That's why I'll stick with the silver. Stick with what I know. Got it? Okay. I don't let go until you know how expensive camera equipment is. Never let go until you know that somebody has the other end.
You guys look good. Very happy. Hope you guys do this.
Get me out of here.
Oh, so it's suffering. The golf umbrella.
Right,
say anything.
Got it? Okay. I'm done. Away with you.
Alright. AC adapter. Okay. Double check. Do you have the AC adapters in here?
Yeah, my Jeep is on right now.
Sure. You need two. Okay. All right, because I'll format that other one then. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, there you go. Shit, keep going.
Backups for the backups for the backups.
Game two soon. Hopefully game two.
Thank you. Oh! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.